And guilty of rigging wholesale energy prices could face up to 2 years in prison under plans being outlined by the government today. The move would give energy regulators new powers to criminally prosecute people suspected of fixing the gas and electricity markets. Currently, regulators can only investigate and fine people found breaching the rules. And we'll be talking to the Energy Secretary, Ed Davey, in a few minutes and asking what difference these proposals could make to us as well.